Fox 4 News working for you in Kansas City.
Kerry, thanks. Former Vice President Dick Cheney is also making a surprise visit to Kansas City. He's here with Republican Missouri Governor candidate Catherine Hanaway. Cheney reminded the committee of the success Republicans had in 1976, the last time we hosted the Republican National Convention, when Gerald Ford won the ticket and the presidency.